Zay Official, man, and I'm back with another video. I'm finally the back, yes. Alright, so today, I'm doing 10 facts about me. So basically, get y'all to know more about me, because when I first started this YouTube channel, I ain't let y'all get to know me. I ain't do no Q&A or nothing like that. So this is basically 10 facts about your boy, Zay Official. So if you're new to the channel, like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on that post notification bell so you can get a notification when I upload. And yeah, let's get into this video. Okay, YouTube, so the first fact about me is my real name is Isaiah. Yes, my real name is Isaiah. Out the Bible. Yes, so the first fact, my name is Isaiah. Okay, YouTube, so fact number two. I'm currently 16 years old. I'll be 17 November the 7th. So yeah, I'm currently 17 years old. Alright, YouTube, so fact number three. Fact number three. I'm currently in 10th grade. I'll be heading to the 11th grade next year. I'm a sophomore in high school. So yeah. Alright, YouTube, so fact number five. Fact number five. I got it on my laptop, so that's why I'm doing this. Fact number five. I currently attend Robert E. Lee High School in Montgomery, Alabama. So yeah, and like I said, I'm in 10th grade. I'm a sophomore in high school, heading to 11th grade. I know everybody been on quarantine, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's a video, so yeah. Matt, yes sir. All right, YouTube, so fact number six. I know y'all probably like, I wonder what sports he like. It's the same sport. My favorite sport is football. I love football. You know, that was my first love. Of course, I don't play football. You know, I got out of there because injuries and stuff like that. But yeah, my favorite sport is football. So yeah, alright, YouTube. So fact number seven. I bet y'all like, well, what do you like doing in spare time? Stuff like that. What I like doing in my spare time is, you know, play basketball, go outside, you know. Play the game, play 2K, GTA, stuff like that. So yeah, that's what I like doing in my spare time. Alright, YouTube. So the fact number eight. How many siblings I have? I have four siblings. Three brothers and a sister, and I'm not. So yeah. Alright, YouTube, so fact number nine. Favorite subject in school? My favorite subject in school is, honestly, I probably say social studies. I like learning about, you know, the past, why folks have built up, stuff like that. So yeah, my favorite subject is social studies. All right, so fact number 10. What's your favorite food? My favorite food is kind of, I don't know. My favorite food. I would say pizza. I would say wings. It's kind of hard, but I like a lot of stuff. So my favorite food, I'd probably say wings, barbecue wings. Yeah, I say wings. Wings is my favorite food. Yeah, I say wings. Okay, YouTube, that's all for this video. I know this video was kind of short, but I wasn't expecting to be long, because I just wanted y'all to get to know me as a person, because I never did like one of these like videos that, you know, if y'all get to know me. If y'all gonna be watching my channel, feel like y'all some new stuff about me, you know. So yeah, this is the end of the video. If you're new to this channel, like, comment, subscribe. Turn on post notification bell on, you know. I'm back. Get back on the grind, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, we grind. You know, when I'm quarantined, ain't got nothing else but, you know what I'm saying? I should have been started, my man. But yeah, I should have been started back, but you know, I've been slacking. Focus on other stuff, you know what I'm saying? Trying to get a job, trying to get my permit, stuff like that. now, so that's all that matters. So like I said, if you're new to the channel, like, comment, and subscribe, turn that post notification bell on, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, fish name.